on some highlighter. So I have my brows and my lashes on, and now I'm gonna put on some, and my hair is in. So now I'm gonna put on some highlighter. I'm gonna put on two different highlighters. This is Fenty Beauty and Trophy Wife. And I'm gonna just kind of bring it down the bottom of my cheek. Kind of want to be extra. Just a little extra. Okay, so then I'm gonna take this stick is like a mineral shimmer powder stick that has different shades, and it's called Gold Digger. So I'm gonna put like above the Trophy Wife. Give it some dimension. So this light is kind of bright, so you can't really see it. But if I turn the light this way, you can kind of see it more. Like in real lighting, you'll be able to see it better. But this light is so freaking bright. So I'm wearing these shorts. I'm gonna be putting this piece on. It's like a chest piece. It looks like this. I have to take my bra off, so I'm gonna put it on first and then show you guys how it looks when I'm back. Okay, so this is my outfit. This is my day two. Biker shorts with lace and this fish over the moon. So the background of my outfits is that the first outfit is inspired by Ocean, the Orisha goddess of fertility, love, beauty, femininity, all that. And this outfit is the goddess of Yamaya, which is the goddess of like water, the moon and the ocean. That's why I have this fish in the ocean in the back with the moon. And she wears blue mostly. Her colors are mostly blue. Yamaya and Ocean are both married to the same god. And so yeah, this is the outfit that I'm wearing for day two. And I'm going to get, I have another necklace I want to add on, and I have to get shoes, and I have to show you guys my crown. I will be wearing this crown. Ooh, ouch. This is what it looks like. And yeah. So yeah, this piece in the front, can't really get it very well with this lighting again. But yeah, in regular lighting, it does glisten. This is my belt. This is a vintage belt. It's my mom's belt from like the 80s. And this kimono and biker shorts. So I'm gonna go get the other necklace piece to this outfit, and then I'm gonna get some shoes and show you guys how this outfit goes together. Okay, so I have this choker and I'm thinking about wearing it like this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this. It's a little much, y'all think? Do y'all think this is too much? I don't know. If y'all, I'm like kind of extra when it comes to like my style. So, I mean, sometimes I do less is more, and sometimes I do some extra. I'm feeling kind of extra, especially with this hair. I'm the kind of person that's very much so like a go hard or go home kind of person. Well, depends. Go hard or go home in my own way. But yeah, this is the necklace piece. when I flash light on them, they create this like iridescent color. And I think that's kind of cool for like the whole fish ocean thing going on and the waves. And they'll be easy to walk in. Hopefully my feet won't hurt. but I'm thinking about wearing these sneakers. Uggs that I got. These are just some furry slip-on Uggs. I think they're cute. They're funny. But yeah, so to the festival, I'll probably wear these. Because I am not trying to get these Uggs messed up at the festival. But yeah, for the pictures, these.